This is the easy burrito. Just keep in mind, it's only for burritos. First, I take my delicious cheese and carefully place it into the easy burrito. Now I close it and twist so it packs the cheese evenly. Then I add my hot tortillas and twist again until it disappears into the easy burrito. Now I can enjoy some homemade grilled cheese burritos.